Hey guys, welcome to Action Reaction. Today we're going to be talking about Peacemaker episode 6. So last time we saw that there's all these butterflies that live in a building and they're mass producing these bottles of goo that they like to eat, and it's just like watching them is like watching a bunch of construction workers working in like a facility. And when they find out that Peacemaker and their team is infiltrating their building, they try to attack you. Almost like zombies, these butterflies with superhuman abilities. Basically, so it's like they're chasing you, jumping around one area to the other, jumping above things that are so high in the room, and it's just so crazy. And then we got this beautiful shot of Peacemaker blowing up and escaping the explosion with Leota, and both of them are jumping and coming up over you, and it's just so such a cool shot. And then by the end of the episode, you have Leota using Peacemaker's X-ray vision helmet just for the sake of fun. She was using that helmet, and then she looks at Murn, the team leader, and he has a butterfly in his head, and it's like huge twist quickly alerts him, and he chases her outside the building, and then she falls down, and that was the ending of that episode. It was so thrilling to watch that scene. The best episode so far. It's just so good. I'm expecting the same from episode 6, and I am super thrilled and excited to watch this episode. So let's get to it. Let's do it. All right. HBO Max original. Let's do it. Oh, there you go. The ending of previous episode. Damn. Murn.
Stop.
God damn it.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh, shit. Hey, I remember that little dude, Judo Master, he says that they're not what you think they are to Peacemaker before getting shot. Don't know where the fuck he went, but he said that means they're not all evil. I guess they're good people. I guess butterflies are good people. Who knows? Door opening, closing. Thunder rumbling.
Hardcore, hand me my gun.
Okay. Oh shit.
He knows.
She was walking around
with
the X-ray
vision
helmet on.
He's not gonna like that. He's
what the fuck?
Helmets.
What the fuck?
What? I knew she knew about him. I knew. There are these scenes where she looks at Murn more than a normal human would look at someone. You know, it's kind of weird. I suspected that she would find out that Murn is a butterfly. But no, she already knows he's a butterfly. What the fuck? That's crazy. What? That's ridiculous.
We need to talk.
I figured it out when a bomb exploded in Murn's face and he barely took any damage.
Oh, shit.
I already knew he had way more butterfly knowledge than what was possible from our current investigations.
So episode 3 is when she found out that this dude is superhuman, you know?
My people came to Earth because our planet was dying.
Your people? Mm. The butterflies.
The one in golf, she's our leader.
Why she?
Well, she had a vagina.
Aliens have vaginas. What was her real name?
What?
Unlike humans, we don't name our genitalia.
No, the one in golf. What was her real name?
You can't pronounce it with a human tongue. It's supposed to be something like Ik-stak-ik-ik.
Ik-stak-ik-ik.
What the fuck?
This shit is getting goofy.
We liked it here. We were gonna live out our lives. But then Goff and the others started planning.
For what?
To dominate your world.
Oh, shit.
I was the sole dissenter. They said I was oversensitive.
What
You're
the fuck?
Oversensitive.
That's when they started leeching.
Oh.
Using humans in positions of power as hosts.
Oh, God.
You took over someone.
Yes.
Yeah, you killed someone. Whoever Murn really was.
I needed to stop them.
What?
So I inhabited the worst person I could find. This man, Leota, he's...
What the fuck?
He's a murderer.
What's going on? This is insane.
I know his thoughts. He's...
Shit.
I took his freedom and his face. And every day I dread waking up to his memories.
What the fuck? Man, this is deep.
Does Economos know?
He knows, but...
The Economos knows?
His ears every time it comes up.
He knows too?
All or knowing he's keeping something from
she
her.
Doesn't know?
No. And you can't tell her.
What?
I told you a long time ago.
What?
You can't trust Waller.
We can't risk anything going wrong.
And Waller doesn't know? Like, every common human being knows, but Waller doesn't know. That's like some kind of incredible tactic used by these people.
Stop.
Just, wow.
Now that we attack the bottling company, they'll know we're on their trail, and we need to be sure they don't move the cow before we find it.
The cow?
Yes.
What? Cow. What cow? What
we you... forgot to tell her about the cow.
What?
There's a...
What the fuck? There's that awesome intro. Intro song. Awesome. Everybody is dancing. Wish there was different choreography for every episode, but that would make it over the top, I guess. I mean, this is great. I like it. I really like it. Shoot the screen. Nice. The policeman. Shit. Nice. Awesome. There's that green dude. Judo master. Damn. They look exhausted too. Like, what? Murn after what? Reading.
You got something to say?
Okay.
Okay.
A bunch of children.
Right, kids.
What's going on?
I defeated Kite Man.
Kite Man?
Villains with only my two fists, my Desert Eagle, and two rocket launchers.
Wow.
You said the Black Heart Ruby weighed 30 pounds.
Yes.
And Kite Man was riding a kite?
That's right.
Okay.
Wouldn't he have crashed anyway due to gravity?
God damn.
No.
Shit.
Yeah, Chester.
Man.
Do you have a coterie of superheroes?
Kids, no. Man, kids always, like, destroy you in everything. That's why most adults stay away from kids. It's, they take you down so easily.
Gender swapped Alfred E. Newman.
Have you ever met the Flash?
Yeah, I met the Flash. Like everybody else has ever met him. I thought he was an unbearable D-bag.
What about Wonder Woman?
Shit.
What about raising your hand?
Have you met Wonder Woman?
I've never met her, but she did spend an entire party IFing me from across the room.
Sick.
Okay.
Dude,
I said effing. Any more questions? Yeah, Canadian tuxedo.
Do you have a pet?
I do have a pet. It's a great question. I have a pet named Eagly. He's an eagle.
Eagly.
Why is your pet's name so unoriginal?
Why are you my least favorite kid in this class?
Because I can see right through you. And I think you're a loser.
God damn it. Shit.
Anybody else? Jamil's kid.
Man, everybody is insulting you.
An origin story.
An origin story? Hmm. Oh, shit.
You dumb fuck, you killed me.
What? That's sad. Damn, man. That's really sad,
in
dude.
In a traditional sense. Any more questions?
God damn, he went depressed.
Skinny arms.
Depressing.
Did you know Becky Coolidge?
Becky Coolidge.
Skinny arms.
That's my mom. She used to bartend in the Starlight Lounge.
Becky Coolidge, yeah, that's right. I haven't seen her in like 10 years.
I think you might be my real dad.
Oh, shit.
Hey, guys, I think Mr. Peacemaker has to go.
He's serious, Peacemaker, man.
Thank you.
You are. What did you do?
Hey, like. All right,
what the fuck?
No problem.
That was so bad.
He's got like a sick.
Man, okay. Like, what are you doing in a school, like, randomly? I mean, you just went there to meet them? Is that what you did? He's been released from prison.
As they say in your language, ching chong, chickity chopsticks.
Why is he unnecessarily mean?
I think your Google translation's off, Foggy. That means my haircut looks like a donkey took a shit on my head.
Why is he so mean?
Wouldn't want to be ya? Are you fucking kidding me?
Detective Saw! What in the Sam Hill's happening here?
Captain.
You have got no idea what you're fucking with here.
Okay. Is he a butterfly? I get the suspicion.
What's wrong with that guy?
Yeah, something is wrong with him.
Get the troops together. Let's go get Peacemaker.
Troops? Damn. He's not gonna go, you know?
No, it's over.
He's gonna fight. He's got like every kind of bomb and explosion that you can ask him for. He has all kinds of rockets and whatnot. Okay.
Well, I want to go home, get a shower, maybe have a broad over to suck my dick, and then I'm gonna do something I should have done a long time ago.
What's
what?
That?
What is that?
Kill my fucking son.
Oh man, really? Really, dude?
Damn right.
Like, why? What? you're gonna kill your son that you help. I mean, you raised him, right?
Yeah. Oh, such a good hit, boy.
Nice, Eagly.
Getting hungry there, Goff?
What is that? That the butterfly goo or what?
How do you know you can trust him?
I don't trust my or anyone else's gut. I trust logic.
I don't like that.
Mern's a butterfly.
La 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 la. No 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 no. I don't know what you're talking about. I can't.
God damn it!
Anything.
I mean, if Peacemaker found out, like, he's gonna blow everybody's heads off here. Like, they don't seem to be that worried about that shit. What the fuck?
So he literally puts his fingers in his ears.
Yeah.
We're gonna approach with caution, surround the trailer, right, and enter easy.
Let's go.
Peacemaker is a trained killer.
Hey, do Peacemaker is not gonna like that. Resistance. He is super trained. None of this will work against him. I don't think so.
Come in, Adrian.
I mean, he could be goofy, you know?
Dude, you still have that thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. It looks weird.
He tried to kill us, and he cut off half my toe.
Yeah. Sometimes I just think I'm insecure in my masculinity, so I'm making up for it by having a dangerous pet.
Dude, what is Goff doing?
That looks weird, that thing. What? Oh, shit. It's doing something. It knows. What is it saying?
What the fuck?
Let's go! Move out!
Oh! Is it warning him? It's helping him! Oh shit! This dude is definitely a butterfly. I'm sure of it. What you got?
What?
I think we got a problem.
Oh shit, he's like an informant.
One tap is yes. Two taps is no. Do you understand? Okay, Goff.
Okay.
Is that a peace sign?
Ooh, oh, Goff. What's your favorite color?
Dude, what it's yes or no questions. I just said it.
Right, okay, yeah. Goff, is your favorite color teal?
Bro, what the fuck?
What the
fuck? What? I'm gonna go through all the colors, and then eventually we'll find out which one he likes best.
Yeah, and why would you give a fuck what his favorite color is, and why are you starting with teal?
You don't think it's interesting that a praying mantis thing has a favorite color, and it might unexpectedly be teal?
That is mildly interesting, but he just drew a peace sign on the jar. Don't you want to see what's up with that?
This is ridiculous.
Goff, why did you put a peace sign on the jar?
Yes or no. It's yes or no. It's only fucking yes or no questions.
Yeah. That's a lot of rules.
Two fucking rules. Two.
All right.
One yes or no. Two, don't be a fucking moron.
How am I supposed to follow that second rule?
Maybe by shutting the fuck up.
Oh, okay, I see. I see how you are.
Okay. Hey, the phone is ringing. It's Mern.
Neither of who are capable.
Everybody around you is a butterfly.
That motherfucker.
Do you know that? Everybody around you is a butterfly, man.
No, you're right. You know, I do surround myself with things that don't talk back, and maybe I just
shouldn't blame yourself.
Dude, fucking, I'm talking. Listen. Listen.
Oh,
I'm getting
shit.
A feeling that you're angry.
Hey, the troops are coming. You gotta do something. Man, this whole thing is so funny.
Are the butterflies here to eat our flesh like the aliens from Pitch Black?
Mentioning Pitch Black is awesome. Good.
Goff, are you here to put babies in us like an alien?
Why?
Dude, you're upset about that?
Why would you ask that?
Experience motherhood.
Motherhood?
No. Are you here?
The troops are coming, and these two people, these two are acting like idiots.
So we can help you get back home like an ET.
Are you here so you can play us a shitty song, like in Close Encounters?
What the fuck kind of questions are they? Okay. Oh shit, it's about to go down. The dog.
God damn it, answer man.
I'll go over there.
You'll never make it in time.
Mern is calling you.
Vigilante.
What the fuck? Barbie girl song. Man, this dude is a weird, weird person.
Vigilante? I don't know that person. That's sounds Italian. I'm American, so I can't even.
If you're at home, get the fuck out. The police are gonna be there any second with an arrest warrant.
Yeah. Time to run. Shit! They're out there. They're right next to that window. Yeah, go. Won't they be shooting you on the top?
Sorry,
like, man. It's not a big house or anything. It looks like a trailer. They can easily spot you. Eagly. Eagly. Oh, you're throwing Eagly, huh? Be careful, okay? Now say it.
This is the Evergreen Police Department.
Yeah.
Open the door and come out with your hands up now. Listen up. This is the Evergreen Police Department.
Damn,
come
he's up. Make sure they don't see you. They'll start shooting.
Fuck. Smith.
Come on, Vigilante, what are you doing, man?
I'm taping Goff to me so I have both hands free.
Dude, they're coming. Come on, man. Come on. Shit, shit, shit. Go, go, go. Go. Let's go. Man, these police, these people are idiots.
All right.
Careful, careful. Don't want to make noise. And now go. Run into the jungle. Fast. Quick.
Toss the place.
What about the butterfly? You took him?
Suspect
Vigilante took
spread
the butterfly.
Search the surrounding area. Knock on all trailers and speak to the occupants regarding suspect's possible location.
Shit. They're right there. It was just a fraction of a second before seeing Vigilante's foot go up. What? Oh shit. What's happening? He's acting kind of weird. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. You're gonna expose yourself, aren't you? Oh, what is this? Yeah, Peacemaker's diary. Leota put there. Put it there. Alright, let's go, let's go. What is that? Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Eagly. What the fuck? Eagly. It's playing. Eagly. Gotta grab it and jump. Oh, fuck.
Fitzgibbon, doesn't Smith have a pet eagle?
That's the rumor.
I think I just saw one jump off the roof.
God damn it! She saw you! Now you're done! She's gonna be chasing you across the state or something. That's how real life works. So now something will happen and she'll look and everything goes...
What?
Man. She's a cop, dude.
She's a cock?
She's a cop, man. You can't murder everyone.
Yeah, get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, get out! Jump! Yeah, do that! Don't make noise! I bet Vigilante is gonna make noise. Shit!
Fitz, dispatch half our guys back into the woods. I think they're somewhere back here.
You got it.
Fuck.
Alright, listen up!
No, it doesn't matter what you do anymore. They're in the jungle. What the fuck? I hate this.
What?
Oh shit! Oh, butterfly! The butterfly broke free! Man. Oh god! No! Oh god! What? Are you serious? Oh shit! Now it's in the brain, isn't it? Or is it? And now they'll say you killed her or something. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck, man. Shit. Man, Vigilante is an idiot. Why would you give him that butterfly? Like, you could have given him that eagle. Alright, alright. Oh shit! They're cops! That's not a good excuse. Oh, the Eaglies. Oh shit. Somebody might shoot Eagly. Be careful. Oh fuck. Nice! Yeah, do that. Yeah! Go Eagly! Oh shit! He's eating him! What the fuck? Shit, oh god. You're after superheroes, man. Back off. You're not doing any favors. What? Man, this dude is...
There's a car for you over that hill. Take it and get out of here.
Who are you?
Mern's informant.
Where do you want to live?
Shit.
What do you want to do?
Run! Yeah, this dude is helping you. Like, he's like butterfly informant for Mern. Fuck. What the fuck? Is this a good thing? I don't think this is good. Looks like something immoral. Okay, Eagly, go back. Let's go, let's go.
Why are you honking?
Shut up.
Don't honk. Let's go. 1970s style car.
Stop!
Oh shit. She's a butterfly.
You scared the shit out of me.
Fuck me, dude. You gotta be careful. Something is wrong.
Fitzgibbon?
Yeah, it's me. You all right?
Of course.
Where are Peacemaker and the buffoon?
Well, you need to sit still until we get an ambulance here.
Do these people even know anything about butterflies?
Colin Harker.
No!
The fuck, dude, no! No! Fuck, no!
What are you doing?
No, shit!
They can try- Oh, no! Why, man? Vigilante is a fuck. He's an idiot.
You're welcome, Vigilante, for saving my life.
Damn!
It was a secure phone! I can't fucking track it!
Oh.
Oh, shit!
My bad, then. Sorry, dude. That was a pretty big fuck-up on my part.
Man. A ton of super cute pictures of Eagly on there, man. They're irreplaceable.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, shit.
Sorry, Eagly.
Shit. Oh, God. Now go get it back. Like, you can repair
it. What about the cloud?
I don't know what the cloud is. The fucking cloud happened when I was in prison, okay? Everybody talks about this fucking cloud.
Okay.
Everybody has to be talking about neuropsychology or fucking cricket or Blackpink songs.
You're a little intense right now. Like, I don't want to be uncool, but your face looks really weird when it goes into all those various angry positions. It's like I'm looking at a Dracula.
God damn it.
Dude, we're saving the world from a fucking alien invasion. It's everything we've ever wanted.
Not what I wanted.
The bigger question is, what's going on with you?
Me.
We used to go out, kill bad guys, boom, 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 no problem.
Yeah.
We accidentally kill the wrong person. Oh, shoot, bummer. That stinks. Then we move on. Now suddenly you've got this weird new age belief that all life is sacred?
I mean, like, he's emotionally invested into this whole thing, so it makes sense.
What are you doing?
Give me your phone.
It could be here any minute.
You smashed mine, I'm using yours. Taylor Swift's sexy butt.
No.
Oh, no, that's just because I wanted to see some pictures of her sexy butt.
What? Oh, shit. I mean, don't get caught, you know?
What happened?
Man, these police dudes are idiots. So it's like, it doesn't matter even if they catch someone because they don't know much of anything. It's like, who is this guy? Why is he doing this? That's all they'll come down to.
I think it was a fedora.
Fedora?
He just ran off.
Oh,
saying,
you're instructing that thing? Shit, this dude is like a super master controller or something. Like, he can control any butterfly with his gestures, like, do this, do that. What the...
Sound weird.
It's crazy.
Block was striped shirt, red tie, fedora, black mask. That's the Hamburglar.
It wasn't him.
Yeah, I know it wasn't the Hamburglar, but... Hey, Soph,
what's happening?
You had a concussion.
We never seen butterfly act like this. Like, so is this butterfly acting differently? That does this butterfly have like a different agenda or something?
Fine, human.
Fine, human.
What?
Yeah, of course.
Hey, where are you going?
I need to call some friends.
Friends? Hey, what?
She
friends?
Has something, some agenda going on. Something else she wants to do.
Glanced at it. There's some real crazy shit in there. All right, Officer Johnson. I'll put that into evidence. See what else you can find. Look around the periphery of the trailer. Of the trailer. Periphery.
Yeah.
This dude is very suspicious, and I think he knows too. Like.
Okay.
Does anyone know about Peacemaker having a diary?
What?
This bitch. She did
what?
It. She put that diary
Nothing.
There. She knows,
man.
My man
on the inside has it, so hopefully that's the last we hear of it.
Hey, you have a diary?
No.
They found one in your trailer.
Bullshit. I got a notepad, but I barely ever use it. Fuck that. We got a bit of an issue.
That diary is probably his father's.
Goff.
Yeah, we kept Goff.
You kept Goff?
Because Peacemaker's masculinity issues. It's like an ugly tiger.
I didn't trust you guys, and I kept him because I wanted answers. Yeah. And I knew he wasn't going to get out.
But then he got out and took over an Oriental woman.
Asian.
I'm pretty sure she was Oriental.
You're not supposed to say Oriental anymore. It's Asian. Now the Asian.
Man, enough with this banter.
Dude, don't you talk to me after you sent Pennywise the fucking clown out to help us.
Locke?
That psychopath murdered 3 cops and 1 was unconscious when he did it.
Fuck. Everybody is like stabbing each other in the back. Like, nobody can be trusted.
So, what's going on?
What the fuck?
You've had a brain injury.
I'm fine.
What the hell? You don't think there's something wrong with her, dude? Like, I mean, that's it? You're gonna talk to her? Not gonna tell
anyone?
Did you
feel that she was fond of you?
Who?
Sophie.
You?
Shit.
Sure.
I don't think you people should be like, you know, dating each other or anything, because you're partners and you're cops. So I think that's illegal too. So I don't know. Look at her. The butterfly is trying to laugh.
I don't realize that smiling is different on every single head. Every time you have to relearn it.
Damn. It's literally a butterfly talking. Man, you are a scummy bastard, aren't you? Like, you're an informant for the butterflies.
This is the truck that Adebayo found visiting every 3 days.
Right.
Ranch.
I'm guessing this barn is where all the amber fluid's coming from.
Butterfly's burrow. You saw it below the Gulf residence.
And at Glen Tye, where I kicked that gorilla's ass and saved their lives.
You are really stretching out in 15 minutes.
Source is underground. We destroy their food source, we destroy the butterflies.
What? How do we know that?
So they burrow underground to get that fluid? That is ridiculous.
What the fuck is going on? Hey, there's something weird going on. You think me and Vigilante are too stupid to notice?
Hey, yeah. Come on, look! Which one's me and which one's Eagly?
Okay, you're half right.
Man, what is he?
The test at school.
We have reason to believe that the butterflies have a cow.
A cow?
A cow.
A large animal that they milk for amber goo. And
oh,
there's
shit.
There's only one on the planet. And without it, they'll die.
When were you going to give me that bit of information?
A cow?
What's going on?
They know a lot and Peacemaker is getting suspicious. I'm assuming he'll find out and be okay with it? That is stupid. I don't want that to happen.
Oh, and I'm the asshole here for actually believing we're our fucking team.
Everyone, get done what you need to get done.
You have a butterfly right next to you, Peacemaker. Hey, if I was you, like you seem like a careless superhero. Like that's how you operate, right? So I would be like shooting every one of these people. I wouldn't care who I shoot in that room, because nobody is trustable. You cannot trust anybody in that room. Even Leota. Look at her. She's a traitorous bastard. He's getting suspicious. Butterfly is sitting somewhere, watching something. What is that? Come on, pretty monster, get me. Oh shit! What is all this? Oh, those are the mini UFOs. Those are butterflies. What? So they fly in like a mini UFOs? What? This is insane. Oh shit. Oh god. Pasco. Secret closet or something. Wow. Look at this shit. They're all following this butterfly. And then there's that goo and she's gonna eat it. All dripping down her mouth or something? Oh no. Gonna drink. Oh. This is insane. He's doing something. I mean, he should have gone to defeat all those butterflies instead of going after his own son. Like, that's so weird. He's a Nazi, so I get it. Alright. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Everybody is butterflied to death. Oh, shit. Wow. I can't believe this. Is this real? Oh shit! Even he is getting... What? Insane! Oh! He's done. Run away, man! Run away! Jump away from window or something. Oh god, you're gone too. Oh god. Oh god! Look at that! Man, this is brutal. Entire precinct is now butterflied to death. Fuck, everybody. Even the prisoners. The criminals are also getting... As long as those things have a body, like bodies, then it's all good. Wow. Look at this shit. What? Holy shit, everybody's laughing. The White Dragon is suiting up. Oh god. Can things get any worse than this? Like,
don't be sorry, Lee. And I just want to be home and be with you.
Why did you leave that book underneath that cupboard in Peacemaker's house? I don't
do this thing. What thing?
I don't get it.
I betrayed this big goof who trusts me.
What did you do?
And it's killing me.
Man, this whole show, she's always doing something wrong and then crying about it. I don't like that.
But I can't believe what I did.
Come on.
And I know stuff that my mom doesn't know. And if I tell her, then I betray them. And if I don't tell her, then I betray her. And I'm just not made for this shit.
Okay.
So just leave. You don't owe those people. If that's not where you belong, then it's not where you belong.
Why would you leave, though? Like,
I'd like to borrow some from my sister.
Yeah, leave. You're kind of annoying.
Let's go back to Gotham.
Gotham City? It's filled with criminals, man. You're gonna get in something else again. Some other problem. Man, you know everything and you didn't tell anyone. It's like, Peacemaker needs to know everything right now. He needs to make a decision. He needs to change this whole thing. Everything is falling apart. I don't like it.
Hey, did I buy a leaf?
I think she went home, yeah. It's a P90. I put a double piece on it for you.
Really?
I don't think I really care about the double piece. I just think I said that because I don't want to kill people anymore.
No,
hey, I mean, like, every human being doesn't want to kill anyone, okay?
But I'm not sure right now is the best time for you to go all Mahatma on us.
Mahatma Gandhi? Really?
I know when we first met, I said I thought you were a total piece of shit, but I don't think that anymore. 85% a piece of shit, maybe. But the rest of you.
Really?
Okay.
Now you're gonna bang furiously, all naked and everything. Yes.
Good night.
Amelia.
I feel like some raunchy sex scene is about to happen. I don't want to see that. That's her name, Amelia? Because I don't like the name Harcourt. I don't know how to spell it properly. It's weird. That name is not good. If she named herself like Hardcore, then that would make sense. But Harcourt, I don't get it. I don't get that. What does that even mean? Like... Alright, man, this Peacemaker, everybody is betraying you, man. You need to know what's happening. Mine is a butterfly. Get yourself another jar to trap it. Okay, some music is about to start. He knows piano? Okay. Alright. Are you sad, man? What's happening? Like, come on, don't be sad. If you're sad, then you're like, you will not do anything. You're just sad. You'll sit in one place crying. Move away from sadness. Do something. Trying to make people that are watching this episode feel bored. Don't do that.
Dude, fool. I thought you said you didn't write a diary.
What?
Among many items found in the search of Christopher Smith's home was a diary written by the suspect.
Oh, shit.
The diary maintains...
Oh, no... All her fault. I hate her.
World is inhabited.
I never liked her, to be honest.
Human beings, and it is the suspect's job to find and kill them.
Diary links Smith not only to the murder of Annie Strophausen, but directly to the murders of Senator Royden Goff.
Oh, shit.
And potentially 33 victims.
And then when Peacemaker finds out it's Leota, they'll try to make it all goofy and funny and comedic when she has really ruined his reputation and everything. Ruined all of it. Even if she didn't mean, like, she does all kinds of stupid shit every now and then. And then she cries about it. I don't like that character, Leota. I don't like her.
Rest assured that every police station across the country has one mandate this morning.
Okay.
Find and stop the Peacemaker. By whatever means necessary.
And they're all butterflies.
Fuck.
Fuck. Done. They're gonna chase you till you're dead. You're done now. Okay, guys, post-credit scenes. Let's check out. It's probably nothing. Let's go. Like every other episode's post-credit scene, it's always been extra footage rather than some kind of twist or anything.
Looks sad. Looks like a fucking ass. Come on.
He's trying to look sad?
Just
what
look sad?
Hey. Shit, not good. He's laughing at his own bad acting. Okay.
Okay, sorry. Shh, shh.
Okay, do it. Okay. Man, you're laughing at a dead body you just killed. Come on. So I just got done watching Peacemaker episode 6. It was all kinds of shit. Like, the butterflies are everywhere in this episode. They take over the whole precinct. Even he's a good guy, this police guy, and even he gets taken over by these butterflies. It's a crazy scene. And that weird butterfly talking through that Asian chick, almost like a robot. But we never saw that before, though. We're only seeing that kind of behavior in this episode. It's kind of cool, if you ask me. And then Leota, like every other episode, she ruins it for everyone and then cries about it. The blonde chick and the Economos guy, everybody knows that Mern is a butterfly. It's only Peacemaker that doesn't know. And he's all over the place. He's like running around and escaping, worried, angry, crying. It's just crazy. And John Cena's acting is really good. He's not missing a single, I've not seen a single scene where he showed a little bit of bad acting or anything. He's consistent. He's very good at acting out this character. Wonder if he can perform other types of characters or not. I don't know. I gotta watch out for his next, you know, movie or anything. You know, I gotta watch out. Yeah, Peacemaker episode 6 was actually good. I'm gonna give it like an 8 or probably a 9 because it's just as good as episode 5. But now that I think about it, some of its scenes and story is kind of better than episode 5. So I'm gonna give it like a 9 or an 8 or something, whatever. And I hope I am entertaining enough for you guys to watch this episode. So yeah, drop that like and subscribe. I'm looking for all that interaction with you guys. Like, subscribe, like, and click on the video, watch the whole thing. You know, I'm not trying to be bored, I'm trying to entertain you, and that's what I hope I have achieved throughout this episode. So yeah, Peacemaker episode 6, really good. More exploration of what the butterflies truly are like, how they behave, how they act. It's a very good episode. I really liked it. 9 out of 10. I love it. Okay, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.